What can I get you?
Whiskey, please. Mate. Is that Matty Gleason that just walked out of here?
What, on my fucking Facebook all of a sudden?
Am I asking the wrong guy?
Well, whoever you are, finish your drink. We're closing. I can't afford to have my only guys working the holiday pulled out of service.
You telling him I spritzed you?
He tells me everything. And I tell my brother-in-law everything. Don't you want to know what my brother-in-law does for a living?
Do I?
He works in a little outfit called United States Customs and Border Protection.
Why isn't that a sweet setup?
It really is.
Wait, all I know is what's on the fly.
But that's unacceptable. The deed to this property was signed over to a mystery owner under false and illegal pretenses. And therefore, whoever you work for has no authority whatsoever to tear this place down.
I look like a lawyer to you. You see, I don't appreciate that.
I demand to know who hired you.
I do what the foreman tells me. You got a problem? Take it up with the boss.
Are we going to supplement this?
Not that I know of. It's all BPD. What do you got?
Everything's busted. Radio bracket's loose. The right window goes down when I put on the blinker.
Tell me this thing about the blinker.
Yeah, it goes down, but only when I signal right.
Of course, the big question this morning, who did this?
That is fucking weird.
And why did
Welcome to Watertown, motherfucker!
Is Beck here?
Nope, Super let me in. Someone reported a leak.
Right, yeah, she mentioned that. Is everything okay?
Yeah, all clear. Tell your girlfriend there's no leak. Done, so.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
You wanna say it to her, shitheads?
Alright, I'm sorry. Drinks on me.
We don't want drinks, shithead. You need to get out of here, Tommy. This guy's trashed.
Yeah. Drinks on me.
But no, we don't want drinks. We want you to leave.
Thank you, guys. I'm sorry.
I don't give a shit.
43562. Nasir Khan. Which one of you is him? You waived the reading of the rights, but not the rights themselves.
So waived.
What about when it's the culture of the community to hate the police?
Yeah.
I mean, how many of you have been spit at?
Yeah. Or cursed at.
Or how about getting pegged with garbage?
This is nice tea. I like the smoky flavor. May I ask what it is?
It's Russian Caravan. You want a couple bags to take home to your...
Thanks. I'll tell my wife. She'd like it.
Okay. So you have enough to press charges?
We're still determining that. It's not clear just yet, exactly.
Why didn't you go to the police right away?
Well, we wanted to get our son home. It was a very shocking experience.
And it took us till the next morning to catch our breath.
So you wanted to wait a couple days till your head clear. Okay, I get that, but I mean...
Why didn't you take your son to get examined by a doctor?
Dr. Cole.
She looked at him. There. She checked him. But what kind of charges could there be for Mr. Pistolo?
If we do, it's just...
Well, that's up to the DA, but it could be assault with intent to harm a minor.
Aggravated.
It's hard to prove, but I mean, there's a threshold. But it is serious.
Yeah, even if it is a misdemeanor, he could face time.
These cases are hard to prosecute. I mean, you need to have a lot of factors in your favor.
Are you telling us we should just let this go?
I'm just saying that sometimes the court isn't how you get what you want.
Miss, I told you not to get close. There's sickness in there.
Plague is carried by rodents and fleas. There's no need for the quarantine.
And Mayor Phelan says them coolies got it, and I trust the mayor.
Will this be sufficient?
If you're asking, that means you've got more to give.
There's a dozen more wagons coming.
Wonderful. Make it quick.